Hi everybody, welcome back. This is the same video for love predictions and love reading for single people out there. This is the one who for who are going to choose the yellow token, and this is for the light blue token. I've already done the red color token and the dark blue color token. So if you you can choose between either of these two tokens, the yellow one or the light blue one, and let's see what are your readings. So I'm going to start with the yellow token. So if you've chosen one, let's see what are your love readings. I'm going to give alphabets, numbers, names, people you're going to fall with, the alphabets, or any or whichever month that comes to me as the as a channel message, I'm going to give that. Let's see what are your messages. I'm going to start with the love cards, though I've done the red and the dark blue token in a different way. So this one I'm going to start in a different way. So let's see what are the messages. So this is for people who've chosen the yellow token. So yellow token, this is for you. Purpose. For yellow also, the first card is purpose. You need to know, are you really looking for love? Are you wanting to fall in love because you want to get married, or you just want to have a nice time? So if your purpose is clear, if you are focused, you will find the guy of your dreams or the girl of your dreams. You just have to know your purpose very well. That's the thing that I'm getting, your purpose very clearly. So that's the card, it's purpose. So you can, yeah, it's mirroring it so you can read it opposite, not the right way. So whatever you have in mind, just be focused that whatever you want, a commitment from the person, or if you this is for single people and people who are single. So if you just want to have fun or whatever purpose is, you have the purpose in your mind while you're you know, going on to the dating sites or whatever, keep yourself very focused and you will find the right person. Let's see what are the other messages for you guys. I'm getting purpose again. Or also the channel message that could be that, you know, you don't need to really find a purpose to love. You know, that you don't really have to make it such a mind game that, you know, when this happens, on month of this happens, I'm going to find a boy or a girl first and then I'm going to propose and then it's going to turn into a marriage. I think there's a lot of purpose and thinking going behind your, you know, in your mind. And I think the spirit guides are telling you not to go that way. Maybe you'll just find in love, you'll find your love and you'll fall in love, and you really don't have to make it that serious right away. And also don't keep thinking about what is the purpose that you are going to fall in love. You know, some people are, I believe some people are saying, you know, that I want to get married, so I am going to find a boy or a girl because I want to get married, and now my time is, you know, almost up, I'm this old or I'm that old and I need to just find somebody and get married. So don't make it a business there, you know, keep it like a love situation. That's the message that I get. So these are general messages, might resonate or not resonate, might resonate with one person, might resonate with everybody. All messages might resonate, only one or two might resonate. So this is what I get, respect. Respect the other person, respect the purpose, or respect the whole value of love. So like, I don't know why I'm getting with this, if you picked up the yellow coin, don't make it such a, you know, business deal or a deal that just because you are becoming of a certain age and you need to get married, and you know there is family pressure or there's pressure from the friends always because all your friends have gotten married. Just have respect and give yourself respect and have self-worth and value yourself, and you will find the right right person. And I say right purpose, so that's also channel messages. Sometimes when I just say words, it means something, you know, they are channeled. One more card, this one will come out. I'm going to take another card. So whatever you are going to do should give you satisfaction. That's the main purpose, I think. That's the main purpose why you want to fall in love, is satisfaction of being happy with the other person. I think that is the main purpose, or that is what you're looking for, that I just want to be happy. And you'll see later, whatever, if this relationship is becoming more serious, or is, you know, becoming something else, or it's just friends, or it's just, you know, just having fun, and, you know, then... just seeing that, yeah, if we are good together, and let's see if we can take it to another level. So guys, I think you just want to be happy right now, and that's why you probably look, you know, looking for a mate, where a soulmate or whatever, and you're saying, I want to first see, or also that how happy the other person keeps me. is also in one of the channel messages I'm getting. Okay, there's one card that went flying off. I'm not going to take that card. Present. Stay in the present, guys. Don't think that, you know, wow, I'll be this old next year, or this happened to me in, you know, my past relationship, or whatever you're thinking. Don't think of the past, don't think of the future. Just think of the present, be in the present. Also, if you've just started seeing someone, be in the present with that person, you know. Don't, okay, the channel message is, don't start talking about marriage. You're going to scare the person. And the person is not ready for the marriage scene. I think you probably just met the person. The person will get scared. And I think you also have an inkling of the whole situation that the person might get scared. And I don't know why I was going to say Piscean. I'm getting a lot of channel messages right now. So the energies are really high. So that's my tongue also twists quite a lot when I started this video. So guys, you know, be in the present and don't talk about the future too much. Take time because you're going to scare the other person away. And I got a Pisces energy because I was just going to say Pisces. So you could be dealing with a Piscean. So if you're dealing with a Piscean, just be careful. Don't start saying very serious things that let's get engaged, let's you know, talk to our parents or whatever. Give it time, guys. And I think the other person also wants to give it time. Let's see, what are the other messages for people who have chosen the yellow color token? You need more information before you can take this love situation to the next level, or you can make it more serious or have a deeper connection. I think you two need to find out more things about each other. I think it's a very new connection in this pile. Also, I'm getting a very new connection, and things need to be expressed, or whatever's happened with you, your past, present, whatever you want to share, you need to share. And you need to get comfortable with each other. I don't think you need, you know each other very well. It's just started very recently and you're still exchanging information, facts, feelings about each other. And this relationship will take time to become something serious. Don't pressurize the person is the channel message I'm getting, guys. I'm getting this channel message that don't pressurize the other person. Otherwise, the person is going to, run away and, you know, the runaway bride or the runaway groom, whatever you want to call it, that's going to happen. So just take it slow, guys. Just take it easy. Just take it slow. Yeah, work with the other person. Work in balance. So if the person is sharing two pieces or two nuggets of whatever of her life, you also do the same. I think that's how you're going to find your balance and know each other. And you guys really need to first know each other. And then that's how you're going to get this relationship rolling. So there has to be a synergy of, exchange. I get a lot of information exchange. I don't know why I want to say that. Because like I tell you guys, I always read my cards very differently. There has to be some exchange of information. Like it's like, you know, I'll tell you what my favorite color is. You tell me what your favorite color is. You're still at this stage that you tell me your favorite number, whatever. You tell me what is your favorite song. And I will tell you my favorite song. So such kind of exchange, information exchange is happening, which will help you know each other better. So that's what I get. There are new beginnings. So it was a very new relationship. It came reversed. I think you've been seeing each other. I just get 3-4 weeks or probably a month. Not older than that. I don't know why I'm getting. Or even if you've been seeing each other, some of you, few of you might just get, you might commit to each other very soon. That's also I get. It's a new beginning. Even if you've seen each other for a month and you think quite a bit about the other person and you're very comfortable with the person, I think a lot of you will commit also. I don't know why I'm not getting a Capricorn energy. Either you're a Capricorn or the person you're dealing with is a Capricorn. I got this card again, guys. Exchange of facts, information. Know everything about the person. So it might be a caution card. Know everything about the person. It's not a negative card. It's just that, know the person well before you want to, commit or to make it more serious. What are the messages the spirit guides want to give to the people who have chosen the yellow token? Yeah, some upheaval. I would say not in this relationship. I think you had a very bad breakup, and this is the new relationship. This is a new relationship. You had a very bad breakup, guys. I don't know. I get that things weren't really right, and you know, you had a bad breakup. And I also get the new person is a person who you knew from before, and you did confide in the person, and in that process you fell in love with the person, or whatever, you started going around with the person. I also get that. So let's see what are the other messages, guys. Yes, I will stop when I think the time is right, when I'm going to tell you the message. Listen to your intuition. A lot of cards that I pick up are always intuition cards. We don't listen to our intuition, and we don't go by it. If you think the person is right for you, and you want to have a committed relationship with that person, I think you should. And also, don't believe any facts that you hear about the person, you know, unless you see that happening or whatever. And like we always say, seeing is believing, but in this case, believing is seeing. Okay, guys, remember that. I don't know why my tongue is twisting so much, because I think there are a lot of channel messages again and again. Also got a message, don't run around in circles, or don't let the person run around in circles. Tell the person how you feel. I don't know why the other person is going into a loop asking you, how do you feel about me? How do you feel about me? Where do you think this whole situation or whatever that is between us is going? And I think you're making the person go around in circles. Be more clear about the situation. If you have nothing much to do with the person, is just a like a friend, or you know, not the feelings are not really deep right now, I think you need to tell the person. Number 8, I get number 8. I don't know why somebody got a number 8. Are you a number 8? You're dealing with a number 8 in this five. Wait for winter. A lot of singles will fall in love in winter. I get a very October, November, December. Normally I say November, December for winter, but I don't know why I want to say after 8th. See, I got 8th again. 8th October. 8th October, your perspectives of meeting the right person are much, much higher. Or the chances, I would say. The chances of meeting the right person are much higher. And this is after 8th October. In winter time. In winter time. You're going to meet the person in winter time. And you're going to feel happy. The person is going to make you feel very happy. And I think the person is going to be emotional. And you will also say to the person that you really understand my feelings. I've never met someone before that who really understood me well or did understand my feelings. And I don't know why, but I think one of you will say that. So don't force yourself to say that, but I really think one of you will meet the person and say this. And for a lot of you, then October is a good time, after October, more towards winter. Look in a book for your answer, the kind of person who you want to meet. I get the page number, I got 73 and 75. Could be either. Just look up, pick up the book that you're reading, go to the page that I mentioned, and take out 10 words from that might describe the guy or the girl you're going to fall in love with. And I think you'll get the answer. And you'll get a lot of emotional words. The person is pretty emotional and will really understand you, and you both will connect at a very, you'll have a very good connection, both of you. You'll understand each other's feelings very well. Is that what I get? Yeah, celebrations. You're going to be happy with the person. Right after the fact that I said that person is going to understand you very well, the person is really going to understand you, and you guys are going to commit very soon to each other. That's what I get. And yes, winter time, towards winter time. I also get November 22nd. You're going to meet the person on November 22nd, towards winter time. Let's see what are the other messages. Believe in magic, guys. Believe in yourself, believe in magic. You will attract the right person. And I feel this is again for winter time. You're going to attract the right person, and you're ready for it. I'll see if there are any more messages. Green is good for you. This woman is so sure. It could be a guy is seeing this, watching this video. If a woman is watching this video, you are so sure. I feel you're going to be very sure of this love, you know. Sometimes we're like, yeah, let me see, you know, probably I want to see one or two people and then decide if I want to get married or if I want to be serious or not. You'll be damn sure of the person you met, that this is the guy or this is the girl, and you will be so confident. And you'll also make your friends meet the person very soon. I think a few of you or whatever, one of you takes time, you know, unless you're sure, you don't let the person meet your friends, you don't confide, or you don't, you know, take the person out and introduce it, the person to your friends. But I think this time you will, and you'll be very sure that you're doing the right thing. So yellow, if you've picked up the yellow token, there are a lot of different messages in this one. Normally the other ones were forming a story, the people, especially for the people who picked up the dark blue token. The coin of love. I'm going to say the coin of love. That sounds better. What are the other messages for you? The new beginnings card is coming reversed again and again. So maybe you are going to fall in love. So a few of you are going to fall in love. I get September 14th. I get October 19th. I get two dates. So if there's going to be a new beginning in love, you're going to find the person in the two on the two dates that I just mentioned. I'm going to pick up other cards. Let me see. What are the other cards saying to you? What messages are there? Sorry, guys. Some cards keep jumping out. The person's name could also start from P is what I get. Don't look back, you know, don't look back and think about your past is also a message that I'm getting. Just move forward right now. It's not a time to look back. It's going to just give you, you know, you're going to feel hurt, and it's not going to give you really a good feeling. So just move on, guys, if you had a bad relationship. Don't think about it too much. Don't live in the past. People who love you will always be in your present, so don't live in the past, guys. Yeah, see, you had a past relationship, I got a broken heart. Three people, I also got three people involved in a situation, third party situation. There were three people and you found out, and probably somebody broke your heart. That's the message I was getting. Somebody's going to offer you love soon. 2 months, 2 weeks. And I get a water sign energy. I get Leo also. I get Aquarius. And I get Scorpio. I also get Taurian energy. Yeah, I've been worried. You've been worried sick about that past relationship. It didn't end well. You also thought the person, there was deception in the relationship and the person did deceive you. I don't know why I get that, yes. And for the past 10 months, you've just been thinking about this whole situation. You've been thinking about the past too much. Don't think about the past. I think in 6 months, you will find love. You will find new love. I get a very Aquarian energy also. Yes, more cards jumping out. Promises will be made. See, I told you, there'll be new beginnings, but give it time. Give it time, guys. You will find the one you love. And pretty soon, anything that will happen after 2 months. My soon is that. I feel that the soonest will be 2 months. The earliest, I want to say, yeah. Blessings are there, guys. This card did come out, but I hadn't taken it because I was still shuffling. But when I stopped shuffling, this is the card that came out again. There are blessings. So whatever new beginning you have the blessings of your guides, of your spirit guides, of your family, of anybody, your friends. They'll be happy with this relationship. I'm going to take out a few alphabets. Let me see what alphabets might come into your life. People with these alphabets might come into your life. Guys, these are just guidances, remember. And don't just seek people from whose name begin from this these letters. J. I got a J. E. I get a F. J, E, F. And let me see what are the other ones. So J, E, F. I get an I. I get M for you guys. R. You guys got a lot of letters. K. U. That's unique. U is unique. I also got T. So you might find somebody whose name begins with T or R. So those are a lot of alphabets for you guys. Yeah. For the other ones, the other tokens, they weren't too many. I'm going to take out a crystal card. I'm just picking out a crystal card from the other side. Give it to God. You're not believing in God. You're not. You've stopped believing in God. Don't do that. I think your past relationship didn't end well, and that's the time when you said, "I don't believe in God anymore. He's not answered all my prayers. He's not answered my prayers, or the goddess, she has not answered all my prayers. Please believe in God. Things will happen for you. It's just a matter of time." And I get a lot of blessings for this, for this color token, yellow token. And don't worry, guys. Things will be okay. So this was your reading. So I'm going to go on to the last one. So if you have chosen the light blue token, these are your love messages. Let me see. And this is for single guys. This reading is for singles. So let me see what's coming for you. Just wanted to jump out. Ask for help. So maybe if you really want to fall in love, you really want to meet someone. I don't know why I get this energy from this pile. The moment I pick this card up, that you really want to meet someone. So ask your friends to introduce you to people they know. I get this energy. And ask them that you are looking for someone. And maybe they are going to set you up with a friend. So that's the first card. That's the wonderful energy that I got, that you really want to meet someone, and you're asking your friends that, please help me out, and I've exhausted all the online dating sites or whatever, and I've not found anybody, and probably you can help me. And I don't know why I get the feeling that you will find someone through your friends. You will find the person you will fall in love with, or whatever, even if you start as friends and good friends. Something will bloom between you two. Things will get better. I wanted to say hotter. Things will get hotter. There's a lot of, I don't know, I get a lot of attraction and a lot of energy like that, that when you go to meet, there will be instant attraction between you two. I think that's the first sign. Guys, this is a general reading, please. This may or may not resonate. Not all messages might resonate. A few messages might resonate. So always remember, when you're listening to any readings from me or anybody else, any tarot reader, any psychic reader, just be careful about that. And also, at the end, do what your free will says you to do. Do what your inner voice says you to do. Always get guided by your inner voice. Shine from within. Have the confidence. Shine from within. Your love will see the light of the day. You will meet someone, and you are already. I feel you already, and you all. I see you wearing your makeup and getting dressed, and just to meet the person. That's going to happen very soon. I think you probably have exchanged photographs also, or through WhatsApp, or through something, you're all dressed. I really feel you're all dressed for the occasion. You are ready to meet the person. And your friends are setting you up. I don't know why I get that again and again in this pile, that your friends are setting you up. Let's see what's the card. I didn't want to take that card. I don't know why. This card wanted to jump out. Hope. There is hope. Don't worry. You will meet the right person. If you've been thinking that, will I meet the right person soon or not? You will meet the right person. Hope is all about optimism. And unless we give up on hope, then the future is dark, or whatever the situation is not right. But if you have hope always, no matter how difficult the situation is, things are going to turn right. And even if we can't see it, things will be right. Sometimes we're like, I can't see it. Nothing is going right with me, and bad things are happening with me, and nothing's going to be right. But I think there is hope. There is the rainbow, and there is love. Let me see what the other cards are saying now for you. What is the situation? This is a love reading for singles, and if you picked up the blue colored token, this reading is for you. You are going to transform. You're going to change your look. I said you're getting ready. That I don't know. You're getting ready for something, girl. Or the guy, you've changed your look. You know, you're suddenly getting dressed up, you're looking beautiful, and you're wearing a lovely dress or whatever, you're getting yourself photographed, and that's a picture you want to send. You've changed something about your look, your hair especially, and you do your hair in a very different way, you know, probably bead it or braid it. So you've done something to your hair is what I get. And some kind of a little headgear, like a band or something that makes you look different. And you are ready to meet the person. And you know, you are looking very elegant. Whatever you've chosen to wear, you look very elegant. You've also taken a picture of yourself. I really get this with this group. Please comment in the section if you've picked this pile up and you actually did that. Or if it's a man, you really changed your look, or you probably gelled your hair and you've taken a picture and you're like, I want to send this picture to the girl I'm going to meet. Or you've exchanged pictures, guys. I don't know why I get this strong feeling with this group. So all the four tokens have been so different. The love readings for all of them have been so different. So if you resonate with this one, it's fine. Otherwise, you can always pick another one and see. Sometimes we're attracted to two different colors, so that's fine. You can hear both the readings. You can hear both the readings and you can listen to anyone which you like and see which resonates with you. Communication, you're not communicating with the other person. The other person you're going to deal with loves animals, loves birds, or has work to do with birds or animals, or draws figures of, you know, birds or animals. I don't know why I want to say that, but yes, I want to say that as a channel message. You also need to communicate with the person. If you've just met the person, don't be shy. I think you're the person who's being shy. You're not really expressing your feelings well. You're just using monologues. You're just, you know, going like, yes, yes, sure, no, great. So those are the words you're using. You need to talk more, or you need to write more in whatever, if you're using WhatsApp or whatever, Messenger or whatever. Even on the phone, you're not talking much. So you can't be shy right now. The more you talk, the more the person will understand you is also the channel message that I got. I'm going to pick up another pile and I'm going to read those messages also, guys. Sorry, I'm just picking up the pile from, I've kept it behind the laptop. So let's see what are the messages. These are your crystal messages, guys. Purification and detoxification. If any past, love relationships and whatever, and please forget the person. If you've given up on the person, maybe you've broken off, just purify your body, your soul, your mind. Don't carry the burden of the last relationship into this new person that you're going to meet, or you've just met, or you will fall in love with. I also feel that a lot of you haven't healed from the love situation. Please heal from the love situation. You're going to feel much better. And clear all energies, negative energies from your life. You really have to do that, guys. So this could be a lot of you, this could be a few of you, or this could be a message for just one of you. So just remember that. This card wanted to come. Heightened intuition. This card is coming out for all the tokens that I've been picking up. And whatever cards I've been picking up, your intuitions are very heightened. You know the kind of person you will meet, and you know where you will meet the person. And I don't know why a lot of you have this feeling that I am going to meet the person I'm going to fall in love with very soon. And you were pretty right about it, because you are going to meet the person very soon. And I get after 13 days. I get the number 13 for you guys. I'm also going to give you some alphabets. The people that you might fall in love with, the name starts with those alphabets. Just remember, just pay more attention to those people. But yes, don't especially seek out those people and say, okay, you are whatever R or S and I need to fall in love with you. Don't do that. These are just guidances. These are probabilities. Chances of, chances are higher of the alphabets coming into your life. Of those alphabets which I'll pick. This card came again, guys. Some kind of a purification, detoxification. I think you've been, do you believe in crystal healing, or you're going for crystal healing? You're healing some of a few of your chakras. I feel a lot of you have cleared your heart chakra and throat chakra, especially recently. I get a lot of chest area. You have a lot of burden on your, you've put a lot of burden on yourself. You've not let go of the past relationship, guys. In this pile, I'm getting a lot of past relationship also. I think another color also that I picked up, it was a past relationship problem. Guys, you need to clear yourself. That's the time when you should get into another relationship. Otherwise, there is no use. It's not right for the new person also who's coming into your life. Because I have a feeling that you're going to start comparing the other person with the new person. So this card came out twice. Just work with the garnet stone. If you have a garnet stone, work with it, or get a stone whenever you know this COVID situation is over, and you can get hold of a garnet, or if you can just look at it and look at the color and just try to heal yourself, guys. I really believe that throat chakra also needs to be cleared. Probably that's why you're not talking much, or you're not saying much, because you're still worried that should I say this, should I not say it, and the other person is still on your mind. Whoever you've broken off with, or whoever is broken off with you, whatever the situation is. Yes, you're not revealing your true self. You are so scared. You've become somebody else in the relationship. You need to reveal your true self to the new person. Work with amethyst stone also. Amethyst stone is good. It's a good healing stone. And it says, as you allow others to know the real you, you'll find love for who you truly are. So the person is going to love you only when the person knows the real you, and you have to show your real self, true self to the person. I don't know why you're hiding behind a mask. You got so scared of the last relationship that you like you've changed also yourself as a person. I don't know why am I getting that. That in the past relationship you changed yourself and you're like in this relationship I'm going to be like this. If I'm going to be like this, maybe the new person is not going to leave me. And the last relationship has left so many scars on you. That you change for the person and you become somebody who is so different right now, and you forgot how different you were at that time when you met the person. So guys, time to go back to your real self and let the other person love you for who you really are. And you can't really keep hiding your true self. It will come out someday. And don't change yourself for anybody. If you did change yourself for the person you had met in the past relationship or you were going around, that's not a right thing to do, guys. Just be yourself. Know your true self. Know your true worth. Self. Have a high self worth. Have value yourself first. Let me see what are the other cards for you guys. These are detailed love reading, guys. So I'm doing detailed love reading for singles. Let yourself shine and sparkle, the same thing. Show your true self. This is who you are. It's going to worry you sick. Your head is going to hurt. Overthinking. You're a beautiful woman. You're a beautiful person. If it's a man, you're a beautiful guy. You're handsome enough. You don't have to change yourself. You don't have to change your ways. You don't have to change your behavior. You don't have to change, your morals or virtues or anything that you really held in, held close to you. Or whatever the case was, guys, I really feel this one is getting a little serious. I'm sorry, but I don't want you to change yourself, guys. Please be yourself. That's the best version of you. And don't change yourself. I'm saying it again and again. Shine. Opal stone is good for you, okay? Let yourself shine and sparkle. You are gifted to be bold and show your bigger than life side to the world. Show your side. I got the word right. Somebody's really taken you for a ride in the last relationship, has changed you totally. And I said all, I didn't want to use the word nonsense. I've never used it, but this is like a channel message. It's forcing me to say this word. It was all nonsense, guys. You are really a great person. Don't change yourself and believe in yourself. Be confident. I don't know why you're so heartbroken and why there are so many scars. Don't lose your identity, guys. Let me see what are the other messages for you. Something life-changing will happen. A guy or girl will enter your life who will really change your perspective about yourself or your life, and will really love you for who you are, is what I get, and I mean it. The person is going to really love you, and he's going to be the man in your shine, in a shine, in the shining armor like you always visualized. Or if the woman you've been thinking about will be the woman you've always dreamed of, the kind of woman, and she will enter your life, guys. I don't think there is anything to worry. Let me take some letters out and let me see. the alphabets, the people who can come into your life, and I'm going to give it a bit of a jumble up. I'm going to jumble them. S. Sorry, I should show it more properly. S. E. E is coming for, you know, a lot of colors. U. U came again. It came for another color. D. D again. So D could be it, you know. The person names could begin with D. E I got again. I got an M. I'm going to take out a few more letters. I want to take out a few more. Sorry, alphabets. Two came in my hand, J and B. So you might be dealing with a person who whose name begins with all these, with these alphabets, different person, I don't mean one person. So these are the alphabets that are important for you. Remember those alphabets. And let me see two, three more channel messages I want to give you guys. Guys, please believe in yourself for this color especially. You guys are pretty good, don't worry. Don't let others judge you so harshly. And if you value yourself, if you keep your value really high, that's how the others are going to see you. And that's what I keep saying in all my videos, guys. Yeah, death of a situation. Something did happen. Let it go, guys. Let the situation go. It doesn't serve. It doesn't mean anything in your life. There's going to be a new beginning, guys. And it's going to be a good new beginning. Just forget what's been happening. The death card came again. Been worrying sick. Somebody did cheat on you. This is what I get. Number 10. I don't know why if you were involved with the number 10. I just saw this. 333. I always see angel numbers. It's a blessing that the guided, that the spirits are guiding me and the ascended masters are there and and so are my archangels. Don't pretend. I got that channel messages, guys. Don't pretend. Don't pretend to be someone else. So this whole, you know, color is actually one story. You will be happy. Give it time. You're either a number four, you're going to deal with a number four. Or in 4 months, you're going to have a more stable relationship, guys. Yes, you're going to move into calmer waters. You're not very happy, even in 6 months. Maybe even if you start a relationship, it's going to be, you're going to feel happier in 6 months. And this relationship is going to be very stable for you. So don't worry, it's not going to be anything like you know, even close to your last relationship was. This one is going to be fantastic, guys. Just remember that. I'll see if there are any more messages for you guys. Also get the letter K, so you might deal with somebody whose name begins with the alphabet K. You will take a short journey. After 2-3 months, you're going to take a short journey. I also feel if you're, if you're a single, loved one will be somewhere near water. You're also going to meet your loved one if you're already going around. The person is somewhere near water and you will go to meet her or him. Let me see more messages. I get the number 9 also. I don't know if you're 9 or you're dealing with the number 9. I get after 7 things, after a few of you, a new relationship will start and will start pretty, you know, fast. You won't even realize that you've gotten into a relationship, and it'll be a good relationship, guys. The guy will be pretty balanced. I get Libra energy. I get Leo energy. I get Gemini energy. I also get Capricorn energy in this one. You also could make a choice between two people, and you are, and both of them will be, good guys or good girls, and you're going to make a choice. So, you know, you probably will start as friendship, or you'll, be talking to two people equally, not deceiving, but yes, you know, trying to see which one is which, with who are you making a better connection with, who's, you know, better suited for marriage, or some kind of, you know, parameters that you're going to be judging the person on. Yes, love will be coming soon. Somebody's going to offer you love, guys. I get that. So this was your reading. Sorry if you picked up pile, but if you picked up light blue, this was a reading for you. So thank you so much, guys. See you tomorrow with another reading. Please do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and do write in the comment section whatever messages resonated, or whichever didn't, or whatever kind of readings you want me to do. And if you like the reading, or which you know, color token you picked, you can write whatever you want to. Thank you so much, guys. See you tomorrow. Bye.